gone by in the blink of an eye. We were young till we weren't, it was fun till it hurt. Now I'm terrified that I'll never find love like yours.
Thank you. Sing it again, the same way?
Who are you?
Nobody, literally nobody. I just had a thought.
No, okay. Sure. Nobody else has an idea. Let's do it exactly the same way, again.
Will do, nephew.
We go wild, we go wild, we go wild.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in the winter wonderland. Blow away,
come Santa Claus, here come Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
He sings a love song,
glistening, all his reindeer pulling on the reins.
In the meadow we can build a snowman. Pretend that
Mary
he is quite
bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers. Santa Claus comes tonight.
Later on, we'll conspire.
Here comes Santa Claus.
As we dream by the fire.
Here comes Santa Claus.
Face unafraid. The place
here comes Santa Claus. Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus comes tonight.
Or it can be something different. It can.
That was amazing, Snoop. Thank you so very much. You can take a small break, man. Everything. Perfection. Perfection.
Groovy like a drive-in movie.
You look like Clara Ball in this light. Remarkable.
Kisses to my exes who don't care a bit about me. Kisses, kisses to the next one who think they can live without me. We make up, then we break up, then they swear them. never call me, but I still keep the number in a necklace. Kisses to my exes, I'm sorry, sorry that you love me. Change my mind up like it's origami. I'm sorry, sorry that you love me. Change my mind up like it's origami.
People who don't have playlists and just hit shuffle on their liked songs need to be in prison. You're gonna go from the How to Train Your Dragon soundtrack to Mo Bamba and not even blink? Are you okay? You were just in your feelings 5 seconds ago. Why is Gangnam Style playing now?
Another year of pop culture, another year of marketing gold. Cleo is a champion of creativity. Here are the moments of the year retold. May, the live action Little Mermaid, Hollywood strike stars, writers underpaid, the Renaissance tour with Beyonce, the iconic Met Gala cockroach was a sleigh. June, the grimace made us all purple. We all held our breath for the submersible. On My Mama by Victoria went viral. SAG-AFTRA strike was so vital. July, Barbie collabed with every brand. Knicks, OPI, Airbnb, bam. Barbieheimer was the double feature of the land. Twitter changed to X by the Tesla man. August, mustard day was tight. Muskins up, back out of the fight. Zendaya showed us how to do a campaign right. Kylie Jenner, ex-brats, got us all hyped. September, Burning Man was a mud trap. The Sphere opened up, got a lot of buzz fast. Duncan collabed with Ice Spice, Ben Affleck. Taylor and Travis brought football female viewers back. October, Eras Tour movie made way. Charlie D'Amelio's Walmart cosplay. Britney So Back book made us all rave. Jada Pinkett's memoir really made waves. November, Snoop Dogg quit smoking. JK, it was all just advertising. Mariah thaws again, let the bells ring. Stanley Cups caused craze with their marketing. December, The Color Purple movie. Young Timothy as Mr. Willie. Poor Things hit, sorry if you missed. Times Person of the Year, Miss Taylor Swift. January, Griselda pops on Netflix. Unexpected musical with mean chicks. Kim K Hollywood app gets nicked. Pearl Jam gets a Cleo Joe Coy's big miss. February, UMG said no. Michael Cera-Vee wins Super Cleo. The Wonka Experience in Glasgow gave kids nightmares of the unknown. March, Risa Tisa takes TikTok. Bay shows us her cowboy walk. Greta and Margot snubbed at the Oscars. 7-Eleven's hot dog waters. April, women's NCAA. For the first time outviewed the men's game. On April 8th, the big eclipse came. And with the moon came all the big brand names. Who had a fumble? Chick-fil-A. They let a viral opportunity slip away. Future Paris Hilton and Paris from present day. Team up with 10 Lux and we're slipping, it's a sleigh.
You said, yeah, your kids are on your song, but are they musical? Do you get that vibe?
Oh, Riley is, yeah, has perfect pitch. It's crazy. And my producers have noticed. They turn around to me like, did you know he can sing in key? And I was like,
wait,
yeah.
Could you at that age?
I don't know.
You have to ask your parents.
Yeah, I was at church with my dad, so we were singing all the time. But the fact that he's like in key freaks me out. And he also, which is how I started writing songs, he'll take a song like Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, and he puts his own lyrics on it.
Oh my God.
And I'm like, that's how you do it, baby.
You got it.
You got it, yeah.
You and me long together like cold iced tea and warm weather.
Four years gone by in the blink of an eye, we were